pick out what you and your team will be wearing on this little adventure.
Access to the back, so let's hope he does. Otherwise, you've been getting your hands dirty for nothing. It's not every day you're welcomed into a celebrity entourage, so you know what? Fine, enjoy yourselves. Here, but how stable did your friend seem to you? Maybe we should think about paying him a visit.
I'm sorry, I can let them into the office, but not into the back.
Look, they're here now, and you're making me look like a fucking asshole.
I promise you, there is nothing interesting back there.
Can you get your boss on the line? Mr. D, where is he?
Mr. Duggan?
Yeah!
Right now.
Yeah!
Yeah, he's boxing in the gym with his PR guy.
Well, go speak to him, okay? Fuck!
Hey.
Ooh, I promise you, this will all be cool.
So fucked up,
just wait
up,
right
man.
Here.
We'll go. Okay, thank you, thanks.
She knows, man. She fucking knows!
We're cool, man. Mr. D's gonna deal with this.
No!
He loves guys like us.
This shit too fucked up, man. What? I'm too famous for this shit, bro. I can't go to jail. I can't go to jail.
Chill!
What you mean, chill? You know what they do to me in jail? Wait! Fuck! This is a fucking
whoa,
setup,
whoa, put it down, man!
You setting us up
I'm
for what?
I'm with you, bro. I'm with you.
Oh, yeah? How about I ice you and I ice her, and we get the fuck out of here?
What do you mean? Ice? Don't! No, don't wait. Wait, look. The key card. It's right there, bro.
Oh, shit!
My leg!
My bad, bro! Fuck!
What's going on in there?
You cool or what?
Yeah, I'll be cool, man.
Is
real
everything
cool.
Okay?
I have no idea.
No! I shot myself.
Yeah.
Like an idiot.
Fucking weird.
Oh, my God!
Can you get me to a doctor, please?
Yeah, of course. Come with me here.
Do I look pale? Do you?
Don't touch me!
I'm feeling faint, bro. I think I'm bleeding out.
Get the fucking thing off the fucking table and get out of here!
until you get to the staircase. Then go down to the ground floor and make your way to the vault. This pass gets you into the office and hotel. But if anyone's...
You.
We're almost there. Come on, let's go. Keep going. We're almost there. There. Come on! Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. Ha! Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days! Equipment and get into the vault. to me. Let's give it a new home. Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. Seconds. We're still under the radar. Perfect. Perfect. People, that is the mother load. We cleaned them out. Okay, let's see if we can make the way out as smooth as the way in. Get your key cards ready. Now stay calm. Back the way you came, through the checkpoint. Nothing to see here. And use your key card. Play it cool. Okay, I need you to stay calm. They've seen what you did to the vault, and now the whole place is locking down fast. They know you're still in the building. Just keep moving and keep quiet. Time to change your outfits. fast start if you're gonna make it out of here under the radar. All right, look busy and shout LSFD if anyone gets in your way. They're closing in on us. We need to pick up the pace. Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead or this whole thing goes south. As long as you stay calm, those outfits should get you from here to the exit. The cops aren't letting anybody through the perimeter, so you'll have to do that the old-fashioned way.
Yeah, I can't really talk, but it sounds like the thing is working out, right? Yeah, I'm in an ambulance. I think it hit an artery. Be a shame to lose them, but you know. So, I left my car in the parking lot. Might help you get home. You fuck it up, though, I'm coming for you. Real talk.
The driver has the getaway car in position. I've pinged you the GPS. Get to the buyer, don't bring the cops, and we're home free. Been hit, but they don't know who you are or where you are. They have patrols sweeping the whole place, and all the civilians have been evacuated. So if they see you, they'll know it's you. So just stay out of their way, keep your cool, and get to the buyer. You should avoid the bulk of the cops this way. The only thing that matters is making it to your ride.
you never